Ladies and gentlemen, representing the United States, Robert Oberst. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, Robert